Hello.
Hello.
This is Oga Flex.
I know. See, do you know you are disturbing me? Do you know that you are really, really disturbing me? You know what to do now. I told you what to do. Go and cut your hair, because I don't like that hair at all, at all. Go and cut your hair, yeah? Then you come back to me, okay?
So you mean if I cut my hair, you accept my proposal?
Yes, I will.
Alright, no problem. I'll cut the hair. I love you so much.
Can't do this.
Hi, baby.
Hi. How can I help you?
Chai!
Are you talking to me?
Obviously.
Chai!
You are not acting as if you did not know me or we have not had any conversation before. Please, Oga Flex now.
Oga Flex.
Chai! Chai!
Funke!
Kimi.
What happened to you, Oga Flex?
What happened to me now? I'm okay. I'm alright. Oh, now I know. The thing is, if you can see now, I've cut my hair. You know, you told me to go and cut my hair. That you will love me if I just cut my hair. So I decided to cut my hair for the sake of love. I'll do anything for the sake of love. I'll die for you. So I went to cut my hair just to suit what you want. So I just say, let me go straight to this, my love, and tell her that I love you.
Hey. Catch your love back.
Chai!
As you cut this your hair, Oga Flex, did you look at the mirror? Did you look at the mirror to say, let me look at how I look?
The barber, he has mirror at the front and at the back. So I was seeing my front and my back.
Oga Flex, I am not talking of barber. I am talking about you, your own personal mirror. You look mirror. Did you look at the mirror?
I was in a haste to come and see you. I didn't even go to my house.
Funke!
Oga Flex, I cannot date you like this,
Chai!
I cannot date you like this. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! You look like my junior brother. You look like a small boy.
Funke!
Chai!
I don't understand.
You look like my junior brother. Just imagine that me and you now, we are walking on the road now. What do you think that people will say or think? They will think you're my junior brother now.
I don't seem to understand this thing. See, in a relationship, you don't need to be listening to what people will say. People will always say, you know, there are other people that they talk. But we don't need to mind them, eh? This is our own relationship. It's between me and you. It's nobody's business. So you just have to, you told me. Remember you told me to go and cut my head. That once I come, you will say yes, eh?
You cannot blame me now. You cannot blame me. I didn't know how to look this way at all. I didn't know how to turn out this way at all. Oga Flex, look at yourself now.
Chai!
Oga Flex, look at yourself. I didn't know how to turn out this way.
But wait.
I cannot date you.
No, best. So what are you trying to say now that you cannot accept me?
I'm not dating you, Oga Flex. I cannot date you. I don't like this your look at all. When you were even with your hair self, when you were with your hair, you looked more mature than now. Now you just look like a small boy.
Chai!
Like kindergarten. I beg.
You're the one that asked me to cut my hair. But babe, please, I'm begging, I beg. Just accept me. Okay, let us date for 2 years.
Oga Flex, leave my house.
Babe, I'm just begging. 2 years. Okay. Oh, God. 2 years. Let's date for 2 years.
You don't want to leave my house, Abi?
Please now, babe. Just let us date. Even if it's 2 years, okay, a year and a half.
Oga Flex, leave my house. Thank you for coming. Leave!
You were the one that asked me to.
Oga Flex, leave!